score some football.
It's a massacre right now. To my great coaching ability. Their coach is not doing nothing. I'm just coaching my players to victory.
I was projected MVP, but you know, I still stay humble. But I want to thank my quarterback right here, Isaac Belton, man.
Fun night out, great crowd, we had a great time.